Although India is one of the world's largest exporters of agricultural products today, by 2030, over 90 million Indians could be at risk of hunger if productivity is not increased.
About 30% of the food which was being produced was getting wasted in the supply chain. And this is something that was definitely not the way we would want it to be going forward.
WayCool Foods is India's leading food and agritech company, focused on creating a sustainable farm-to-consume supply chain.
So, a traditional farmer in India will decide what to plant based on judgment and what the market tells them and what the neighbors tell them. The farmer does not know whether they will be able to liquidate that material and whether they'll get a fair price for it.
Hari Prasad is a farmer in the village of Karnataka who was constantly faced with this challenge, but not anymore.
I need not to scratch my head whether I can sell or not, whether my produce will liquidate or not. Our main concern is farming, produce a good quality of material, let other rest of the thing will handle by WayCool.
What should be the right quantities we should procure? You procure too much, you end up with a lot of the wastage. You procure too less, then you're not serving the customers right. So you have to procure just right. While this is the largest and the oldest industry in the world, but it's also the least digitized or technology-driven sector as of today.
WayCool is deploying SAP cloud technology for their digital transformation.
So we started with SAP S/4HANA, an on-prem version initially, and then moved to RISE. What we are able to do is to trace the products all the way from the source to the end customers. It is embedded in everything which we do. It's the foundation tool supporting the entire supply chain process. We are demand-driven and we have forecasted how much we need, and we therefore tell the farmers to grow only so much. Whatever he is growing is being able to be consumed by us, and therefore there's no wastage for him. We waste only 1% of the food in the entire supply chain compared to the broader Indian market, the wastage being anywhere from 20 to 30%.
WayCool's innovative approach helps build a more sustainable supply chain, reduces food loss, and creates a reliable income stream for farmers.
Well, possibilities are immense, but where we apply technology matters a lot. And I think that's where our partnership with SAP has been very, very helpful. It can play a transformative role if applied right.